work-life balance when you're young. You don't want to work hard because you want work-life balance. So, it's better not to be your own boss. Because work-life balance is only good for employees. Since being your own boss, you have lots of competition. And all these new competitors, younger and hungrier than you, are not going to have work-life balance as they have the overheads to maintain. And so, as far as work-life balance is concerned, it's like opium. And better off to be an employee if you want to have work-life balance. As a young or new graduate, even in employment, you still have competitors or your colleagues who work very hard and who presents a good smile and happiness. Making the boss happy. March 15 to 015, Toa Payoh Vets.